I'm Kevin Cuenca from CBS 2 in Los Angeles. These are my college football bowl game picks. Let's start with that Rose Bowl. You have 12-1 Ohio State facing a three-loss Washington Husky squad. Remember, the Buckeyes narrowly missed out on making it into the college football playoff. Some squads facing that predicament would not give their best effort in a bowl game. But this group for the Buckeyes has to be motivated. They're playing in Urban Meyer's final game as head coach at Ohio State. I expect them to come out determined and take this Rose Bowl. Let's move on to the Goodyear Cotton Bowl Classic. You have number 3 Notre Dame facing number 2 Clemson. These squads are undefeated. They both come in having great years so far this year. But I think the difference is both have great defenses, but Clemson has an solid edge on offense. They average about 12 more points a game than the Fighting Irish. I've got the Tigers taking that one. Finally, Capital One Orange Bowl. Number 4 Oklahoma against the number 1 team in the land, Alabama. Oklahoma comes in with this Heisman Trophy winning quarterback. You got Kyler Murray riding high for the Sooners. But I think that's going to be more motivation for the Alabama defense. Their guy, Tua Tagovailoa, should have won the Heisman according to the Crimson Tide. That defense will come out with a point to prove. They're giving up just 15 points a game all year long. Sooners have not faced a team like this in the Big 12 throughout this season. I got the Crimson Tide advancing. Those are my college football bowl game picks. I'm Kevin Cuenca with CBS2 in Los Angeles.